is really something. This was a little sooner than we anticipated. It was an even bigger win than we anticipated. And I just want to say that I have never seen the Republican Party so unified as it is right now. Never been like that.
I said earlier this week that no matter what happens in South Carolina, I would continue to run for president. I'm a woman of my word. Yeah!